The annual Edmond Arts Festival is happening in full swing in downtown Edmond with 135 vendors this year during the largest event yet.
I think we have something for everybody. We have wonderful artists. We have a great children's area. We have good entertainment, good food, something, you know, basically something for everybody. This is our 40th. And so it's a very special year, so we have some special things going on First Street this year.
The festival runs until Sunday evening, and reporting in Edmond, this is Eric Tapia with The Oklahoman.